Hi friends, welcome to our channel. In the previous sessions, we had completed two ingredients of machine learning. So what are those two are? One is task, second one is model. Now the last ingredients of machine learning is features. We already know what is machine learning. Machine learning means simply we train the machine to predict some output. We train the machine to identify some pattern based on some pattern. If you are using classification to predict some output, if you are using clustering, if you are using clustering to form into some group. So how we are, suppose if you are using supervised learning, how we predict? So all these predictions are based by using the futures. That is, we are writing the conditions by using these futures only. That is simply, future is a kind of measurement. Future is simply a kind of measurement that can perform on instant space. We already defined instant space. Instant space is simply the set of all possible instances in the data set, whether present or not present. The set of all possible instances is called instant space. So future is simply a kind of measurements that can be performed on instant space. So future domain contains all types of values. Suppose future domain contains either real values, or domain contains either integers or boolean or some text, etc. So future domains contains different types of values. So simply future is by using these futures. By using these futures, we predict some output. So mainly we have two uses. Of future. One is future as split. Second one is future as predict. That is, we are using future in split operation. At the same time, we are using futures in prediction. For example, first one, future as a split means. So generally we have different models: univariate model, binary model, and non-binary model. So different variations: univariate, binary, non-binary. So the models are constructed by using these futures. Univariate model means we are constructing a model. If you are constructed a model by using only a single feature, that is called univariate model. So by using single feature, so come to this one. So generally it is not preferable. Generally we are not using. Come to binary and non-binary. Binary means based on the values present in the future. Based on, we are constructing a model such that based on the values that are present in the model, the values of the future, these are divided into two subsets. That is, the instance space is divided into two subsets such that one subset satisfies the condition of the future and another subset does not satisfy the condition. So total instance space is divided into two parts. One part that satisfies the condition, another part does not satisfy the condition. Only two possible ways. So generally we are moving to non-binary split also. Non-binary split means on every split, we have more than two chances. For example, email recognition. If the word bonus is present, or if the word bonus is not present, we have only two values. If bonus is present, spam. If bonus is not present, suppose ham. That is binary. But non-binary means we have more than two classes. This non-binary, we are moving to based on conditions. For example, I am giving a value. For example, the future has some real value. If the value is from 0 to 5, belong to one class. Suppose if the value is from 5 to 10, belongs to some other class. The value is from 10 to 15 belongs to some other class. That is because the futures contains real values, integer values or boolean. If it contains boolean, then only it binary. Otherwise, if it contains either real values or integers, maybe there is a chance for non-binary split also. That is split. That is how future is useful in split operation. Next one is future as predict. The name itself specifies. Predict means to identify the output. Predict means to identify the class. To which class the particular instance belongs to. So, mainly this is useful in supervised learning. Future as a predict is useful in supervised learning. Supervised learning. Suppose consider decision tree. We already discussed decision tree. In a decision tree, if the value of the future, suppose what are the two futures in decision tree? The two futures are, one is bonus, second one is lottery. How you predict? If the value of the bonus is equal to 1, we predict that the email is spam. Next, if the value of the bonus is equal to 0 and the value of the lottery is equal to 1, we predict that the class is spam. Suppose if the value of bonus is equal to 0 and the value of lottery is equal to 0, then we predict that the class is ham. That is, the futures are used to predict the target class. The futures are used to predict the target class. So the main two uses are futures as predict and futures as predict. Next, in the futures, we have two ones: future construction and future transformation. So the name itself specifies future construction and transformation. First we will discuss future construction. In some situations, the futures are not directly available in the instance space. Suppose instance space have some set of futures. Suppose to design a model or to predict some output, the futures are not directly involved. The futures, so it is not easy to directly identify a future for designing a model. In those cases, we are constructing, that is, we are implementing new futures. Future construction means we are creating the new futures. The very, very important example and useful example is bag of words. Suppose if you are using text, what is the future we are using? That is how to classify that particular text. So in that case, the future is not directly available. In this case, the future is not directly available. That is, based on which word we are classify that word. Based on which word we are classify that particular document. So bag of word means scans the entire text. That is, divide the entire text into a bag of words. That is simply a group of words by ignoring the grammar. But it keeps the order and multiplicity. Multiplicity means how many number of times that particular word appears in the document. So we are creating a new future. For the text, if there is no direct future is available, I am creating a new future as frequency of the word. So, by using the frequency of the word, I am designing the model. So, this is the case. So, this is the new future. By using this, the training classifier designs the model. This is the future construction. What do you mean by future transformation? In some situations, even though we have a futures available, suppose if the given futures are not fit into our model. Suppose if the given futures are not fit into our model. Suppose I am designing, if I am designing a model of binary. Suppose if the futures available are some real values, then what we will do? We have to convert those real values into binary. That means the given futures are not fit into our model. We have to convert. We have to transform the given futures into our required format. That is called future transformation. For example, all real values. For example, if the futures is real values, the real values are converted because the real values contains a lot of unnecessary details. If the future we are considering is a real value, generally this real values contains a lot of unnecessary details. So those real values are converted into discretization. In simple terms, converted into some binary. So for example, this is the graph. These are non-linearly separable. Suppose these are the futures you have given. These are the given futures. These are non-linearly separable. Suppose some are dashes and some are dots. These are converted into linearly separable. That is, these set of futures are converted into linearly separable futures. This is called future transformation. So the finally futures is, the futures are used in split and futures are used for prediction. And future construction, future transformation. Construction means we are creating the new futures. Transformation means we are converting the given futures into our required format. So all these are ingredients of machine learning. The three ingredients are task, model and futures. Thank you.